can you treat business class passengers like that, who are international criminal lawyers for the Palestinian people, who are actually working for your, you're the captain, aren't you? You're the captain. I'm working for all your people, the working the people of all nations, for you, international criminal lawyer. Don't get any money for it, by the way, but you can't give me a glass of wine. Is that correct? So Air India, and also, leader of the boycott movement. So if I say boycott Air India, done. If I say boycott Jet Airways, done. Yeah, do you understand me? Do you understand me? Yeah, so you can't give me a wee bottle of wine. What's the price you pay for that? What's stupid count? People's bums, they've got money. I think you should treat the people in the economy better. Is this the report you're writing about me, is it? I'm a international criminal lawyer and a barrister.
Calm down, no touching.
You will be caught. But don't even think about it. Don't even treat you. Is it, do they not have the right clothes on? Be a rich Indian money grabbing. Is that right? Is that right? Is that report about me now? If I report about you, I'll turn you inside out. You stupid. Give me a bottle of wine and game over. Otherwise, we arrive in again. He's flown. Otherwise, he'll be all over.
Well, if it was a man or a woman.